a story that a lot of people are clicking on to read about right now on WDSU's app. Take a look at this. The Slidell Police Department is investigating a squirrel attack. Officers say they got a call about a 78-year-old man who was attacked by a squirrel. The man is expected to make a full recovery. We're told the squirrel died